Wyatt. into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, 'cause you can't stop it from shining through. It's true, baby, let the light shine through. If you believe it's true, baby, won't you let the light shine through for you?
We'll be right back. Okay guys, so back now. I have just came home from going out somewhere. I've got kits to do. Kit Sorcerer, Kit Member Plus. What? Ah, they've removed it off me now. I used to have Member Plus, and then because somebody that I knew that bought it charged back on their purchase of their one, and it charged back on mine. But yeah, bit annoying, but I can't do anything about it. Pop on the P3 set. Okay, I'm gonna take a cut here, guys, and I'll be back in a second. Okay, guys, so back now. I've just been to the PvP area where the crate is given out, and I managed to get the crate kind of. Like, I did and I didn't. I don't know how you would say it. An Invis person got it though, but I managed to get a Necro Charm. I managed to keep on the skid for like ages. We both run out of gaps and we just got 10k. I don't know what to say. At least we got a load of pre-4, you gotta admit. There was some vault there like a while back. But if we just go home, vault. We have got an obby base now, guys. So we're all set to go with that. Hopefully we can do a mini base tour soon. I wouldn't say we've got enough stuff to even do a base tour yet. Like, it's been up for a day. The obby vault has, not obby vault, the obby base has, so not very exciting at the moment, but it will be nice and big later on. It's just I haven't had a chance to really do much. I'll keep the reset sword and I can just take that somewhere else. So I've been trying to get some couple of raids done, guys. Actually, I haven't managed to get any done for this EP. But yeah, so we've got a few spawners and we've got a pigma. I need to keep up with it. We've got a chicken mask, I mean, which is going nice. We need to get our IG mask going soon. But yeah, like, I'm just kind of keep saving up. I'm saving up a bit more obby, just so then we're a bit better. Oh my god. If I had cash, I wonder if I could sell. It'll be gone by. Yeah, I knew they'll be gone by now, guys. That was so cheap. It was crazy. A hop of 10k, you'd want to snap that up straight away. Look, 16k, that's still dirt cheap. But yeah, so hopefully you guys are going to enjoy this episode. If you are, hit the like button and I'll be back in a sec.
Before you were born!